thousands of revelers have piled into New York's Times Square to welcome the new year. All eyes will be on that huge crystal ball as it makes its descent, counting down the final seconds of 2013 and heralding the first seconds of 2014. The theme of this year's ball drop is the gift of the imagination.
New Year's Eve is about taking a pause, taking a moment, looking about where we've been and hoping for something better looking forward.
Of course, it's already 2014 in many parts of the world. In Dubai, the new year was welcomed with a fireworks display that broke the record for the largest ever. It boasted 400,000 pyrotechnics along 62 miles of Dubai's shoreline. Fireworks also greeted 2014 in London, and making it more fun, the confetti that was shot out at midnight was banana flavored. The confetti in New York will also be more than tiny pieces of paper.
I think the most amazing moment is just after midnight, you have confetti falling that's thrown by hand off these rooftops. A lot of those pieces of confetti actually have wishes on them where people have written their wishes for New Year's Eve.
And of course, no New Year's Eve would be complete without New Year's resolutions.
Making an effort to look around myself and help other people.
New Year's resolution.
Meet Miley.
Yeah. Meet Miley Cyrus. That'd be mine.